to have contests about who could plow the straightest furrow.
Really?
Usually the horses, yeah, a horse and a single bottom plow behind the horse. You put the reins over your neck, tied together behind your neck.
Oh man.
So you're holding on to the plow handle like this, so you're adjusting the plow.
That sounds like a whole lot of work.
Yep, the way it's done.